Tim Murphy slept with your prom date.
Tim Murphy slept with your prom date.
Tim Murphy had sex with your prom date.
That's right.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's getting sad now.
Oh, no, there's like watering in the eyes.
Oh, and now he's running away. Oh, is he gonna cry?
He's gonna cry. Did you see that? He was totally gonna cry.
Mr. Tibbs.
Oh, is that it? Is that Mr. Tibbs? Is that what they call you? They call you Mr. Tibbs? What do they call you now?
Whatever. I don't care. You don't find me sexually attractive?
What in the hell is going on? What is wrong with you people? I am sexually attractive. I'm an attractive man.
Did my face look fat?
Yeah.
No, don't screw with me here. Seriously, it's just the TV, right?
No, it's been looking fat.
So?
She said you smell like a dog fart.
Oh, yeah?
All right, take it off. First.
Dog fart, huh?
I'm knocking some sense into you, Dennis. This is all you got.
Ah! Dude, why do you keep hitting me?
Don't talk back to me.
Okay, sorry.
Look, I'm gonna get you out of this. It's you and me against the world. I'm not gonna let anything bad happen to you.
I promise?
I promise. And hey, I don't wanna hit you, baby. So please don't make me, okay? You're my one and only. You gotta do right by me, okay?
Okay. What the hell are you doing here, dude?
What?
I'm working, what are you doing?
You cannot seriously be thinking about banging this old lady.
No,
here.
No, Mac, you have to separate yourself from the way they look. You see, Frank says that the only thing that matters in this game is cash.
What did Frank do to you, dude?
Frank takes care of me, or you don't understand the nature of our relationship.
What?
Dennis, up those stairs!
Dennis! Don't do it, he's got you brainwashed.
Go! Oh!
Dennis!
Hey!
Go!
Stay!
Get up there!
Stay! Now!
Stay!
Now!
Stay!
Wait. You're
gonna get us killed! Stop! Please stop hitting me so I can think for a second!
You see? This is bad. You got him thinking for himself again.
Plus, we need room for Agent Bauer.
Well, who's Agent Bauer? Oh, come on. You gonna let the stupid junkyard cat right up front? It smells like it's been dumped in a bucket of piss!
Hey. Do not refer to him as a junkyard cat. He has a name. Agent Jack Bauer.
Kitty is really loving this Molotov cocktail.
Oh, there, Jack. That's not a toy.
He's slurping down that gasoline, no problem. What's the deal with that?
Yeah, he's got a thing for gasoline. He was born in a pool of it.
I'm sorry, I'm a little confused here. You just said that he was your best friend. How is he your best friend over me?
Well, I mean, you banged the waitress. Do I even have to explain that to you? That kind of rubbed me the wrong way, dude.
Okay, I mean, I don't see how that should factor into whether we're best friends or not. You know, to be honest with you, man, I'm a little shocked. I'm thunderstruck.
Well, I'm sorry, man, but, you know, I didn't mean to hurt you. I didn't mean to thunderstruck you, but that's just, I don't know what to tell you. What
I
do you want to hear?
For you to explain to me how it is that you consider Mac to be a
Look,
better
now,
friend
this
to
is
you.
This is just becoming awkward when I have a real problem, and all of a sudden it's about some weird feelings thing. And it's not about your feelings right now, it's about my feelings because I have a problem, okay?
I can't believe they're dead.
I can't believe they didn't include me in their suicide pact.
What? Are you crazy? They're not dead. They're definitely doing something stupid, but they're all dead.
You saw the tape, Dee! My best friends went out in a blaze of glory and they didn't even ask me to be a part of it! This is terrible!
Admit it, dude. You totally cried.
Yeah, I didn't cry, Charlie.
I saw tears coming out of your eyes,
Extreme
man.
Home Makeover will make the hardest man soft.
It's about caring and Sears!
Man, you don't see Ty Pennington losing his cool.
No,
do you want to be like him?
Yeah.
All right, well then just breathe for me. Feel what I'm doing.
Yeah, dude, I'm sorry, bro, but I get very passionate about Sears.
No,
Extreme Home Make. I mean, what?
Helping people.
Helping people!
Don't stop.
Yeah. Do me a favor. Peel this apple for me, please?
No! No, I'm not gonna peel an apple for you!
But Mac always does it for me.
Why does Mac peel your apples for you?
He doesn't like for me to eat the apples with the skin on it. He says the skin's loaded with toxins.
Okay, well, good news. Mac's not here.
Well, I know he's not here, and that's why I need you to do it for me. Please, please.
Oh, Jesus. Just eat it with the skin on it.
I do not like it with the skin, Dee. I'm not allowed to eat it with the skin. I'm not allowed.
I swallowed apple seeds.
So what?
Are they poisonous?
Are you kidding me, dude? They're extremely poisonous.
They're absolutely not poisonous.
Should I make myself throw up?
I would throw up now.
Oh, God damn it.
I also was assuming that the big-breasted lady was going to pay for the drinks, so I don't have any money.
I've got some cash. I can get you out of this jam.
So what brings you dicks here, huh?
Oh, well, Schmitty, honestly, we came around here because we,
Go ahead.
Want to say we're sorry, Schmitty, that we... Can you take this, Mac?
Yeah, man, I
help him out
here. Hey, man, we just want to say we're sorry for icing you out in the past, and we'd like your forgiveness.
Yeah. Schmitty, we missed a lot of good years. A lot of special time.
Yeah?
With you.
And, thanks.
You know what? I don't think I can do this.
Okay, I'll take over.
Why's he being a big time puss?
I know.
Schmitty,
emotional.
We came to you because we wanted to tell you that we're sorry for picking Schmitty over you, and we feel like we made a big mistake, and we want you back, buddy. And pushed him out of a moving car for you.
I can't do it. I just.
Dude, what is wrong with you? All right, I'll handle it.
I'll lie to
him.
Frank, I don't know, man.
What? Tell me.
I need something. I mean, I got this, this giant gaping hole inside me. Oh. And I'm always trying to fill it with something. I like to call it my God hole. Oh. And I think a lot of people in this world, they fill it with religion. But I don't believe in God.
Good man, hop on out, company meeting.
I don't want to.
You have to, it's a company meeting. You have to,
No.
What's going on in there?
I'm bashing it.
No. I'm bashing it!
No, don't bash! I'll come out.
Oh!
I saw a couple gray hairs, and I was like, I'll eradicate those, and then...
With black paint?
Well, just go easy on me, all right? Don't make fun of me or anything. I feel very sensitive right now. It's hard to maintain all this.
My God!
Do I look foolish?
Well, what in God's name have you done to your face?
Well, I got a chemical peel.
You look like a monster, dude.
I was just trying to live up to all of your expectations of me.
What expectations?
Physical perfection.
What?
Clearly, the success of the bar has proved that I've achieved physical perfection, and now there's nowhere else for me to go but down from here, so now I'm hanging on by a thread.
No.
Come on.
No. Oh. Come on,
no.
Guy. No. Pick me.
What?
Put me down. Pick me. I deserve it.
Okay. New plan.
We're doing the right thing, Dennis. We're not killers, you know what I mean?
Shit! Oh, shit!
I grifted yet.
What are you talking about?
I paid off the psychic. I buried the money in the dog grave.
My mommy's a skeleton.
I grifted your ass as good because you said I was slipping.
I feel too much.
You made me dig up my dead mother because I said you were losing it?
It's me, Dee. I'm the perfect select. I know, I've spent my entire life shitting all over your dreams and not supporting you, but I was wrong, Dee. I see that now. You can succeed. You will be a star. You have to take me. I'm your twin brother. I love you, Dee.
Well, I had a simple conversation with a reasonable man, and that man wrote me a prescription.
Yeah, he got the drugs by being a real-life, actual psychopath.
She keeps... no, ridiculous, okay? No, the man asked me a few questions. Uh-huh. I answered those questions as honestly as I could.
Right.
Next thing I know, I'm walking out the door with meds for borderline personality disorder.
Yep.
You see, that's how you get shit done.
No, that's how you get diagnosed.
Are you crying?
No, I wasn't... It's humid outside, all right? That's why there's moisture. I don't have to explain myself to a worm-sucking idiot. Dee, where's the computer?
I thought you were going to try and control your rage.
This is irritation, okay? There's a difference.
God.
That is awful.
God,
that is a horrible thing to do to another human
God
being.
God damn you.
You got me a dog?
Yeah.
Oh,
my God, he's so cute. I mean, he's no Poppins, but he's...
Yeah, he's a lot better than Poppins.
Oh. As of 2017, Dennis Reynolds
is still at large, lurking the streets of Philadelphia.
Guys, this was an open and shut case that was shut months ago, and Maureen never wore a collar. You guys put that there.
Well, yeah, we needed a big twist at the end to show that you're guilty.
But I'm not guilty. What about the security footage of Maureen's death? I mean, it shows her prancing around on the roof like an asshole, and then she just falls off.
People don't want to see that because it's hard evidence. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Sis, I love you. Whatever. 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 Unbelievable.
He's trying to distract us from Valentine's.
That's
I'm
it.
Trying to distract
that's the thing. Yeah, you know why though, you yeah. guys? It's because he doesn't have any feelings.
Because
and we do.
Yeah, because we have feelings and
Valentine's
you don't.
Days
and that's why you
feelings.
Feelings.
That's why you do
no, stop, God damn it! I hate Valentine's Day because you assholes never got me anything. Okay, and I have feelings. Of course I have feelings. I have big feelings, okay? And it hurts.
Hey, buddy. Goodbye, and you know you'd be good to your mom, and
okay, y'all done?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Here we go.
Bye, Dada.
Bye.
Oh, well, all right.
Yes, very nice.
Yeah?
Yes.
Would you like to go introduce yourself to some ladies?
No, I'm okay. No.
I got... Something's off. I gotta go home.
Oh, what?
I gotta go home.
You're leaving?
You know what? He needs his post-workout shake.
You haven't worked out yet.
Yes, we were playing basketball, and I've depleted my electrolytes, and now I'm de-shaming, and that's depleted me even more, so yes.
You know what? Let me get you home, Dennis. Here, you can count on me, buddy.
All right,
you can count on me.
Get me home.
He can count on me, guys.
Yeah, maybe I'll just, There.
Huh.
Was that okay to do?
Yeah, it was nice.
Good.